The planet we call home is an extraordinary place. Earth's oxygen, water, temperature, and atmosphere have woven a rich and complex web of life, teeming with living species, many of which have yet to be discovered. We are part of this rich natural ecosystem. It's vital to the health and prosperity of our very own existence. But human activity and development have put the world's magnificent biodiversity at risk. Species are disappearing, wetlands are threatened, and oceans are in decline. Protecting and maintaining Earth's biodiversity is not only important to the millions of species that call it home, but to the future of humanity itself. To protect nature and its biodiversity, we must monitor and analyze its health. But we can't solve problems that we can't see. And collecting data is a manual and labor-intensive process. Right now, the world's scientists don't have enough of, or the right, data to get the full picture. This is where technology can help. Microsoft is building a planetary computer powered by Azure Open Data to help scientists from around the world monitor, model, and manage the planet's natural resources. A massive treasure trove of data that can be accessed and updated anytime by anyone, anywhere on the planet. This will require a global network to connect trillions of data points about the environment. Data that will tell us more about forest cover and carbon sequestration, crop yields and changes in glacial ice, harmful algal blooms, the health of penguin colonies, and so much more. Data that will become actionable insights that tell us how to prioritize, preserve, and protect animal and marine species, forests, waterways, and ecosystems around the world. This will require enormous computing power and some of the most advanced machine learning tools and algorithms in the world to process it. Time is of the essence when it comes to protecting the planet. We must ensure that while humanity moves forward, we work together as one to minimize our environmental impact. With more data, computing power, and machine learning, we plan to do just that.